Breaking at 9, a double shooting in Milwaukee hurting two teenaged girls. That scene just before 5 o'clock tonight unfolded near Hopkins and Glendale. Police say a 13-year-old and a 16-year-old showed up at a hospital for treatment. The 13-year-old's injuries are considered life-threatening. Police have not made any arrests or announced any suspects.